Hi guys, today's vlog is i-share ko lang sa inyo yung virtual graduation namin. And kahit pandemic guys, natapos kami. And alam naman natin na mahirap. And pero, ano naman, worth it naman yung, ano, dami ng modules guys, kahit mahihirap sila. And I salute sa mga ano dyan guys, na nag-aral kahit pandemic ngayon guys. And anong tawag dito guys? Gusto ko lang i-congrats lahat ng nag-graduate ngayon habang pandemic. And then gusto ko lang din mag-thank you sa mga nagpag-aral sa amin, yung Talentino family and kay Lolo Gem, syempre. Ayun lang guys.
Life's quest for a better life and future. For this day, another history is the people who raised the fair to our distinguished members of
Almighty God, as we gather today, we thank you for the blessing of learning. Thank you for the privilege of studying in our chosen areas and gaining new skills. May each graduate today feel proud and enjoy celebrating their success. Lord, we pray that they will be able to use this qualification and knowledge to go out and bless the world. Please foster within them a continued passion for learning as they journey onwards. Thank you for every aspect of their time with us, the knowledge gained, the friendship made, and the dreams and visions that they carry in their hearts. Father, as we dedicate this celebration to you, we thank you for leading and guiding us all. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please stand at attention for the singing of our national anthem. It will be followed by the singing of the hymn of Kapampangan and hymn of SMA.
Thank you.
Mr. Harji N. Yang.
Afternoon, honored guests, Municipal Town Mayor Danilo S. Pinto, and Attorney Mark Anthony Manuel, who is our guest speaker for this momentous occasion. To our respectable and dedicated school management, headed by our school president, Mrs. Emeteria Vivi Guzman, and to our diligent corporate secretary, retired Colonel Catalino Vivi Guzman, to our hardworking and compassionate chief executive officer, Mr. Michael Vivi Guzman, to the board of trustees, administrative personnel, faculty and staff, parents, students, ladies and gentlemen, once again, good afternoon. A graduation ceremony is always such a special occasion. It is the culmination of years of hard work and sacrifices. During these trying times, learning is a complete challenge. The introduction of blended learning is something new to us. Day by day, all of us are...
of the requirements submitted in this office, I hereby certify that these 222 candidates for graduation have fully satisfied the requirements prescribed by the Department of Education.
By the authority vested in me as the Chief Executive Officer of San Miguel Academy, Incorporated, Francesca Luis Nicole V.
So guys, ito yung pinuha kanina sa school namin, and ito yung laman niya guys, yung grad pit ko, ayun siya guys, and meron siyang kasama, yung maliliit na picture guys. And syempre meron tayong award na Outstanding Student Award guys. Ayan siya. Ayan. Baka takpan ko na lang guys kasi baka hindi siya pwedeng ipakita. Hindi ko lang kasi alam. And yung certification, i-blurred ko na lang din siya guys. Gusto ko lang naman siyang i-share sa inyo guys. And syempre yung card ko. Ayan yung card ko. Ayan siya. Yung name ko. And yung mga grades ko nung first sem and yung second sem naman guys. And lastly, syempre meron akong medal guys. Ayan yung name ko guys. And meron akong medal. Ayan siya guys. And nga pala guys, magkaklase kami ng kapatid ko. And ito yung sa kanya guys. I-share ko na lang din sa inyo. Ayan, ito yung kapatid ko guys. And same lang nung pinakita ko sa inyo. Pero ito yung ano nyo guys, yung certificate niya. And yung, anong tawag dito? Yung certificate of loyalty. Yung mama ko yung nakalagay. Kasi sabi nung teacher ko is, yung mama ko daw yung lalagay ko, kaya yung papa ko. Pero si mama ko na lang. And ito yung card niya guys. Ayan. Last yung line of 7 days. So, ayun lang guys. So guys, gusto ko lang sabihin sa mga teachers namin na thank you so much. And sa mga klase ko, congrats lahat sa inyo. Ayun lang guys. And guys, nga pala, kung mapapansin niya dun sa isang clips ko, sa isang clip ko is, hindi ko napakita yung diploma kasi wala pa yung diploma namin guys. Sa July 5 pa lang, sabi ng advisor namin. Ayun lang, mamimiss ko yung SMA guys. So guys, end ko na itong vlog na to. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And give it a thumbs up this video guys kung nagustuhan nyo. And stay safe and stay hydrated guys. Once again, congrats sa lahat nyo. Graduate ngayong pandemic guys.